Sometimes there are obstacles in the road that can leave you feeling low, and you don't know how to move forward. And sometimes there are turns you wanna take, but the way gets hard to trace. Now you're wondering, how did you get here? But don't you give up until you see how God is ordering your steps so you can walk into your season. He that has begun a great work in you is faithful to perform. God is faithful to perform. He that has begun a great work in you is faithful to perform it. Our God is faithful. I declare you will know the favor of the Lord and receive a harvest for your seed. What he planted inside of you to bless the world as it flows.
He that has begun
a great work
in you
is faithful to perform
it.
God is faithful to perform. Oh, he that has begun a great work in you is faithful to perform it. So if you ever get discouraged, speak to yourself and say, God is doing a great work. He's doing a great work. He's doing a great work in me. God is doing a great work. He's doing a great work. He's doing a great work in me.
God is doing a great work.
So what should be considered as we proceed is that this work did not begin with you. Our mother's mothers and father's fathers planted seeds when we were but the faint notion of a dream in their mind. They hope for a harvest, a legacy, a great work. So may your next step forward help us to connect the dots and see this picture.
Great work.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.